So sentimental, not sentimental, no romantic, not disgusting yet. Darling, I'm down and lonely, when with a fortune and only, I've been looking for something else to...
What's going on, everyone? I'm just kidding, I'm not gonna do that. All right, what's going on, everybody? Happy Saturday. Jordan Dietrich here for week 5 of the video blog here at Elmira College. What I've got to talk to you about this week is the hockey game. We have a huge hockey game tonight. As you know, the Elmira College men are in the ECAC West Finals tonight. Maybe you didn't know, maybe you did. But they played in the semifinals last weekend against Hobart College. A great game. Ended up winning the game 5-2. Got some awesome footage from the game for you. So let's cut right to that. Let's not waste too much time. We'll go show you that. Then I'll talk to you a little bit about this siblings weekend that's going on this weekend. All right, let's go. Awesome stuff, huh? Awesome game. There's a lot of good footage too, so I was really happy with that. I got to show you what it was really like to be there at the game. So what else I wanted to talk to you about today was siblings weekend. Like I said before, I mentioned that siblings weekend, you're probably like, what is siblings weekend? I don't go to Elmira. I mean, we can kind of put it together. Siblings weekend. So it's a weekend where everybody's siblings come in, they stay with them for the night, they figure out like what it's like for their brothers and sisters to go here at Elmira College. Maybe there are other college students that go someplace else, they can compare it to their experience at a different school. Or maybe you're like in my situation, have a younger sister, a younger sibling that's still in high school and they wanna see what college is like. It's a good experience to bring them out this weekend because there's other people their age here possibly. So it's really cool. I'm kind of upset because my little sister, I have a 16-year-old sister in high school, you guys probably didn't know. But I'm kind of upset because she didn't get to come out this weekend. She said she had too much going on, SAT prep on Sunday. But she promised me she'd be out soon. So, but yeah, that's basically what I had for you this weekend. I actually got to start getting ready. I'm going to the championship game tonight for the men's hockey game. They're playing Newman University tonight at 7 o'clock. So I'm going to get my stuff together, go out, get my camera, and get some footage for you guys. So I'll be back next week with footage from the hockey game. So stay tuned. Have a good one. I got it.